You can integrate your Slack account with your WP Fluent Form to make team sharing easier. Here, you will have a clear idea of how to make a Slack integration with WP Fluent Form. Select the form you want Slack integrated to. Go to Settings from the top bar and then Slack from the sidebar. Toggle Integrate Slack to on. Define the Slack webhook URL where WP Fluent Form will send the JSON payload. If you do not have a webhook configured, create an app in your Slack channel. To create an app, click on the plus icon beside Apps in the sidebar and then Manage Apps. Click on Build, followed by Start Building. Name your app and define the development Slack workspace from the drop-down menu. From Add Features and Functionalities options, choose Incoming Webhooks. Toggle on Activate Incoming Webhooks. Click on Add New Webhook to Workspace. Define the channel your form's JSON payload will be posted to and authorize. Copy the webhook URL generator. Paste the webhook URL in WP Fluent Form's Slack setup. Click on Save Settings.